Okay, here we go. You like it?
I like it.
Why'd you jump?
Okay, Bubby, look how much spin you got. It landed there.
The 7-iron just spun 35 feet.
And screwed that far back.
Is there a reason that they're called spin rule?
You must have been pure striking
it.
I did pure it. There's loads and loads of wedges here. There's a spin doctor, inside out grooves. There's a sand wedge, paper wedge.
I want the same paper wedge.
What have we got here?
I don't know what this is.
You can literally, you'd be able to throw that past the flag from here and get it to spin.